it's not normal people that are attracted to film co-ops.
I want to make movies the way I want to make them. I have this vision of a movie.
To me, the story of the film group is, it's a miracle.
Winnipeg Film Group was like a cologne, like a perfume that drifted across the country.
Things conspired in all the most delicious ways.
77, 78, 79, and again 79.
There is something happening in Winnipeg, in the center. This is not just a flash in the pan, but a real film culture.
It looks the best from right here.
So things just happen because nobody's really on watch. And it's great.
Dancy, 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 dancy.
We didn't know how. We made it up.
You know, it gave us permission to say, we're not trying to make a film that looks like something from Hollywood. We're going to make something that looks absolutely the opposite.
Because it's like we are Winnipeg and we're not Toronto or Vancouver or whatever, it's kind of like nobody cares what we're doing, so we might as well just do what we want.